first concert with Cosmodrome, this was this year in 2015. It was, I think, January. The basic idea is to play some kind of combination of styles between electronic dance music and jazz and improvised music, so somehow to fuse it all together. So I invited these musicians that I know for a longer time now in Zagreb to play, and they're all very professional musicians, so I could write arrangements, write notes and compositions, and they played it very good. I write most of the music. I write, and then we rehearse as a band, and sometimes we change some stuff, but usually the basic ideas come from my ideas, what music I listen to and everything I work at home. Well, I play now for a longer time. It's already now 10 years that I play professionally drums, and I studied in a jazz school in Austria, so I played a lot of jazz music with various musicians, and I had also a couple of bands that worked on my music. It was different through the years, and also at one point I played with some popular band in Croatia. And now, in the last 2 years, I'm actually really focused on working on my music and presenting it live and with albums. Well, I listen to a lot of electronic music for some time, so this is always important to me, this aspect of dance music culture that is very important thing the Western world, let's say. So this is one part. Also, everything I do, it's big inspiration. I play a lot of jazz music, so the improvisational part of playing and composing on the spot, this is also something that's important. Otherwise, I don't know, science fiction movies and comics, this is I always have to have this in my life, so I think it comes in the music somehow. You will hear a little bit of everything that we do. So we have short time to play, half an hour. So we chose best of what represents us, a little bit of like softer beginning, and then we go gradually up in tempo, and last couple of tunes are more upbeat and more of like club kind of style. Thank you.
Thank you.